sister look like she could be your sister more so than she could be my sister. Yes, girl, she looks black and Chinese. People tell her all the time she black and these. Real talk. I ain't lying, y'all. We go into the nail salon store, and as soon as we walk in, the ladies start talking to her in Vietnamese. When Asian people think you're Asian, you look Asian. So they start talking to her. We walking in. They said, "You want some water?" I said, "Huh?" She said, "You want some water?" I said, "Ma'am, huh?" She said, "You want some water?" I said, "Okay, I can't ask me young for the third time what she done said." So I looked at my sister. I said, "Girl, what she say?" She said, "Oh, she just said, do you want some wine?" I said, "I knew them was your people. Oh my God, I knew them was your people." Y'all, but it's hard because, you know, she looks like she's mixed with black and Chinese. But me, I'm just mixed with black and blacker. So, you know, that's how this hair got this way. It's a struggle. It's a struggle. And this is what I actually paid for. This ain't all mine, okay? And listen, when you don't wear hair that's not all yours, you don't realize the struggle and what you think every day that you might die from a heat stroke because I'm too fat for this hair. It's hot. It's really hot. When I get in the car, I take her off and sit her in the passenger side, okay? Buckle her up because she costs too much money to be falling all over the place, okay? It's hard out here. And your wife, Lane, she wanted, she was complimenting my hair. I told her I could take her to the same place and she can buy the same that I got on my hair. So when she comes in the house the next day looking like Ari Funny, you're going to be like, what in the world? I can do it. I can make it happen for you. I got you. I got you. But that's what's fun about wearing wigs. You get to play around with your hair all the time. And so my husband, God bless him, I talk so much trash to this man, y'all. You have no idea. We're at Walmart the other day, y'all, and we're walking around the store. I said something sarcastic because it's fun. And he goes, "Keep on talking trash, and I'm going to snatch that wig off your head in the middle of Walmart." Yes. I told him, I said, "You go right ahead because you're the one who's going to be looking crazy. People are going to be wondering why you in here arguing with another dude. Go right ahead."